ஹே காய்ஸ், வணக்கம், வந்தனம், நந்தன். உங்கள் ஏஆர் ஃப்ரம் கேமர்ஸ் மச்சி. ஐ மீன் ஆல்ரெடி கேமர்ஸ் மச்சி தான் இருந்தேன். எனிவே, ஸோ வெல்கம் பேக் டு காட் ஆஃப் வார் ராக்னாரோக். ஸோ போன பாட்டில் வந்து நம்ம வந்து பார்த்தோம் ஃப்ரேயாவும் என்னது 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 ஓவருது. ஓ,
we can take this way back to the camp.
Okay,
I can help with the vines. Now embed your blades into the glowing vines and let them
fade. Your brother seemed open to your return.
Oh, I'm sure he'd love nothing more than for everything to go back to how it was, leaving the responsibilities of leadership to me.
இல்ல, திருப்பி அங்கதான் போறோம்னு நினைக்கிறேன். அந்த கர்ஸ்ல தான் அவங்களுக்கு அந்த பவர் கிடைச்சிருக்குன்னு நினைக்கிறேன். அந்த கர்ஸ் பண்ணோன்னா, ஏன்னா அவங்களுக்கு மந்திரம் அது இது வருது, அது வருது, ஏதோ வருது. ஒரு பெரிய ஃபைட் இருக்கும் பையா. Shoot sigil at burning or frosted enemies with trigger animal explosion. Randi yan sau klamuk.
Send Odin my regards.
You use your anger effectively.
Well, you learn to use what you have.
பரமா நம்மளை சொல்லிட்டேங்கடா. அடே, நான் திருப்பி அங்கே போகணுண்டோ? பண்ணிட்டேனா? ஓகே, மேலே ஒன்று இருக்கு.
These plants are the same as those we saw earlier. Frost should make quick work of these.
இப்போ இங்கே மேலே எப்படி போகுது? இது மேலே எது ஒன்று இருக்கு. போங்கடா.
Now this is well done.
இங்கே நான் போன கேம்ல விளையாண்டுருக்கேன், அதனால தெரிஞ்சு. ஆனால் கொஞ்ச நேரம் இருக்கும் போல. Okay, let's go. ஓ, இங்க வந்துட்டாங்க. இல்லை, ஏதோ சத்தம் கேட்குதுன்னு
வந்துட்டாங்க.
அவ்வளோ பெரிய ரூனிக்காக தெரியல எனக்கு, சும்மா அடித்தானே கிளம்பிச்சு. ஈஸி பீஸி, எப்படி இருந்தாலும் போச்சு. அது மிஸ் ஆக பண்ணிட்டேன் கே, ஏன்னா வேறுங்க ஒரு லார் இருக்கு, அதை விட்டுட்டேன். ஓ அது ஏதோ வேறு தான் எடுத்து எதுவும் பண்ண முடியும் போல. ஆல்ரைட் வாட் எவர், லெட்ஸ் கோ.
Skull and Hadi are in Vanaheim?
We learned the giants rescued them from Odin and brought them here.
And look. The sunlight wakes the sleeping nymphs. See how they stretch to welcome the sun? Beautiful, no? A far cry from the sheets of Midgard snow I've grown accustomed to. The eastern migration. It's just as I remember it. At least the whole realm hasn't fallen to predators and occupiers. I guess there's still something to be fought for here. Something to defend even after so much damage has been done.
Maybe that goes for Freyr, too. Okay.
These rooms.
Mm-hmm. What's that? அதை புரிஞ்ச மாதிரி, நான் இன்னும் படிக்கவே இல்லை, நான் அடுத்து இதில் படிச்சுக்கிறேன். ஸோ அந்த வோல்ஃபை பற்றி அவன் ப்ரொஃபஸியில் பார்த்தாங்க, அட்ரேஸ் அது தாங்கிது, ஹாத்தி அண்ட் மோத்தியா ஏதோ ஒன்று இருந்துச்சு. ஓ மிஸ் பண்ணி திருப்பி அங்கே போனால் அதுதான் இருக்கணும்னு நினைக்கிறேன். நானும் மறந்துட்டேன் என்ன பண்ணோம் இப்படி பண்ணோன்னு. எங்கே மேலே இருக்கு, மேலே போகிறதுக்கு இருக்கு. ஓஹோ மேலே இருக்கும் இருக்கணுங்க, இருக்கான் இங்கே இருக்கான்.
What is this?
I don't know. But giants definitely crafted it. There's two wolves represented here.
Oh.
Perhaps a connection to our friends in the sky.
My
a mystery for another time.
Yep, another time it is. Okay, இப்போ அடுத்தது எங்கே போகிறோமே தெரியல. சீக்கிரம் டு அட்ச் எனிமீஸ் வித் தி
டேபிள். My sigils can break through their shields. They're defenseless now. Use a shield strike.
என்ன நடந்துச்சுனே தெரியல. சப்புன்னு முடிஞ்சு. ஓகே மேலே ஒன்று இருக்குது, மேலே என்ன கொடுத்துருவோம். Holy fuck. Next.
Perfect.
Oh, shit.
Enemies on the left.
Right. Oh, okay. That was tough. Lovely to fall. Malla or page useful to the okay. Kill upon an article. I'll open an article. I've been a beginning to that. So, on the kill upon him, never done kill away on over. Oops, she buys it. Not out of how it's done. Okay, okay. So, you're on the ID. Okay. Achie. Let's go.
So much has happened since I last saw Freyr. I'm not even sure where to begin.
What do you want from him?
An apology would be a start. I want to forgive him. I'd like to think he's changed. He's all I have left now. Did you ever apologize to Deimos?
It is difficult to seek forgiveness when you feel unworthy.
இப்போ வந்து அவங்களுக்கு வந்து லைஃப் லெசன் வந்து அட்வைஸ் பண்ணிக்கிட்டு இருக்காரு. அப்போ தெரப்பி செஷன் பண்ணிட்டு இருக்காரு. தெரப்பி செஷன்
என்னது?
ஓகே, ஐ திங்க் ஃபியூஸ் மல்டிபிள் சிஜர்.
ஓகே, my sigil arrow should be able to carry the fire across the river to reach the bramble.
ஓகே.
Forgiveness can be powerful, even for the unworthy. My wife Faye taught me that.
Wait.
Well, be glad you have a spouse to remember fondly.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Let's go. It's gone. வாங்கிட்டே மோடாடு ராஜா ஜீராஜன். ஓகே, லெட்ஸ் கோ.
Was that there's no limit to the depth to which a soul can sink into darkness. Tricked me into marriage to spare my home and took my home just the same. Scattered my people to the wind. Maybe it's time somebody drew the line. Maybe it's time someone makes Groa's prophecy come true.
I will not wish for war, Freya.
War is a terrible thing, Kratos. But some things are even worse. You know, if Atreus rushes to Ragnarok, you may not be able to stop him.
I will.
And if you fail?
I have prepared him to survive without me, if he must.
Okay, wait, I think I need to solve that. Right? Yaar ke the. Okay. Let's go. Let us go. Nami idu avaranga edho nadakkuduma. Hey, orval ivinga rendu jodi sendruvaanga. வீட்டுக்கு வந்துட்டோம், கடைசி வரைக்கும் அங்கே போகவே இல்லை, அதை எப்படியோ
விட்டுட்டேன். வீட்டுக்கு வந்துட்டோம்.
அட்ரேயஸ் அங்கெல்லாம் இருக்கான் வீட்டில்.
Ready?
As I ever will be.
Right. Akkavum thambiyum. Alla annanum thannachu mattum.
No. It really is you. You've returned to us at last.
Yes.
Let's celebrate. You reclaim the throne, we'll rebuild, me and you against the world, huh? Just like the old days.
I'm not staying.
I don't understand. You're here. Maybe together we can take back what's ours.
I only just got back what's mine. I still have work to do.
You've seen what's left of the realm. Right? Do we really mean that little to you?
You question my loyalty? Vanaheim turned its back on me.
Oh, you still can't let go of that old fight.
It was my duty to save as many of our people as possible. My responsibility. One you didn't take seriously then, and from the looks of it, one you don't now.
You think this is a game to me?
Yeah.
We lost everything to that maniac you called husband. The man's family set me on fire. How did you expect me to react?
Like my brother! Like the boy that used to have my back no matter what! And who I always supported no matter how selfish his choices. I expected you to come and find me. That no matter how hurt or angry, you wouldn't abandon me when I
Please. I thought you were dead. I've had to live lifetimes. But those last awful words I said to you. Have you any idea what that's like? Knowing that your own selfishness hurt the person that you cared about the most. Abandon you. Oh, Freya. I mourned you. Oh, I've missed you so much.
And are you angry? But I won't bind myself to another realm when I finally have my freedom. I'll send help, though. And I will come back. I promise.
This hasn't been your home for a long time, has it? Do what you gotta do.
All right, that's enough. Ain't y'all got nothing better to do than gawking at family sorting squabbles? Come on, you two. Not you. Got a few things to square with you. Second is that sigil magic I smell on your bow. Reckon that's an idea I'll steal. How's about I set you up with some sonic mojo? Call it a trade.
Very well.
Third of all, if and you ain't staying here, bears mentioning that Sindri and I find ourselves running a flophouse for unemployed gods. If you're done freezing your backside off in Midgard, maybe come back with Beardo there. Check up on your old pal, Tyr.
That's kind of you, Brock. I may do just that.
Well, all right, then. I'll meet y'all back at the house. Lesson you want me to fix anything up first.
Well, brother, care to meet our new allies, or shall we depart?
Okay. Finally.
Suppose that big fella we're traveling with might want to help me with a thing?
Mayhaps. Now and again, he's in the mood to make it. Let's do it.
Okay, so before that, let's upgrade some stuff. Cooldown. Levitin. Crypt. Upgrade of overseas. Upgrade of overseas. Even the number of pixels needed. Yep. Great.
Sharp and she'll keep you alive.
Tell me about the camp,
doll. Okay, what else? This is what. Okay. Acute. Great. Level 3. Yep. Okay, armor. Chest. Do you think?
fits.
Right, wrist. Melee attack have a low luck chance to restore some cooldown. Speed boost when damage is taken. Oh.
Damn! Am I good or what?
A good fit.
Okay. What else? Oh, okay. Melee attack has a low chance to restore some cooldown.
That'll keep your bits in all the right places. Need something special?
Crop these. And I'm gonna crop. Oh, yeah.
And Lady Freya?
She's our other secret. Okay. Upgrade. Okay.
What are you looking for?
And so, I think I need to sell this. I'm on my platform.
That ought to last you a little while.
Okay, enough side mission, Bubba.
What is it?
Yeah, I spent a lot of time tinkering up and down the River Delta. Once Odin's army came to town, I lit out of there faster than a tassel worm with its bottom ablaze. Was so frazzled, I accidentally left behind a few irreplaceables.
What? Irreplaceables.
Well, just one, really. An orb. I'd be mighty grateful if you would find it.
What is it?
And if you come across any of my old, beautifully rusted armor pieces, I'll use the scrap to whip up something specially suited just for you.
What is the orb?
Just bring it back here and you'll make me happy as a sunbeam. Oh, and don't forget to keep an eye out for my old armor. I'll fix it up for you. Free charge!
What sort of orb do you imagine we'll... ...looking for, brother?
I do not know.
I remember where to
okay, guys. Gateway. Let's go.
Follow me.
Well, you two seem to be getting on since completing your mission. And I hope this alliance has some staying power after all.
It seems to me we share a common enemy. Kratos, you may not accept that Ragnarok is inevitable, but you're smart enough to know Odin is a threat. Whatever comes next, our best chance of surviving it is to work together. Do you agree?
I do.
Then as to Brock's offer, you can imagine staying under the same roof as a couple former enemies? No further temptations towards terrible vengeance?
Not against you. Either of you. You have my word.
Acumen and unique skill 3. A use of both sonic and opening options in combat. Oh, okay. Right. think I'm gonna stick with this. Looks nice. 1, 2, and 3. Okay. Let's kill. Okay, let's go, guys. Oh, okay, but we want to. வந்தனால இது கிடைக்குமா? ஓ ஜிஜி ஆரோ. ஓகே,
what's that? This lock is different from others you might know. You'll need an enchantment on your chisel to use it. Go ahead, carve the letter.
Not a good one.
Suna.
It's an incantation.
Suna.
Elves and fairs can't mention a gate like this in Alfheim. Get on about some sacred light elf sanctum out past the barrens.
A trip to Alfheim.
Okay. Explore the Elven Sanctum in Alfheim. Wait. Yeah, I don't know. Yeah.
Well, we can decide at the gateway. This boat should get us there if we can clear those vines. Remember what to do?
Oh. All right, let's go.
So it's true. Tyr's really alive?
Aye. Not exactly shipshape. He sleeps in a broom closet now. But he's adjusting.
How did you find him?
Largely, that's down to Atreus having figured out how to access the prophecies giants reserved for their own kind. We only learned of it ourselves after Thor and Odin came calling.
To your home? Is it still standing?
Barely. But all the violence was seemingly just a distraction to let Odin have a private word with Atreus.
Odin was alone with your son? Did he tell you what they spoke of?
Yes. He said that Odin invited him to Asgard to help him find his answers.
The answers he's rushing into Fate in search of. That's troubling. Well, if you're ready to talk to him, the Mystic Gateway is ahead. If not, I have some unfinished business up this river I could use your help with.
Or we can follow up on that Elven Sanctum out in Alfheim's desert.
If you want to continue exploring, we'll need to remove that log in the river.
Okay guys, I think na konja side mission sendikiren ena nammalku theva adu correct ah vandiruchuna adu namba theva nu artham. So let's see.
Good. We can explore the river now.
Cool.
And hope to write some more heroes.
Mm-hmm. Right.
What is your unfinished business?
I left something behind, near the falls.
Your wedding set? Now, why do you want to be going by there?
To be free of the bonds of my marriage. Mm-hmm. And to Asgard.
I think you severed that a long time ago.
But not completely.
Not enough.
Guide us.
Freya's missing piece. Okay. Nariya iruka. Edhuda na porudhu. இங்கேயும் நிறையா மிஷின் இருக்கு.
My people settled this river many ages ago. Thousands traveled it on pilgrimage to the shrine of Usha.
Mm-hmm.
But then the Aesir came. This is why.
Astrid's garden. The wilds reclaimed it. It was beautiful once.
Waterfalls. We're close. There should be a gate up ahead.
Wait. Are you getting there, Leah?
That's quite a gate. Don't suppose you know a way through.
The pilgrim gate. I can open it. We just need to find the right vantage point.
Something I've always wanted to ask. What was it Hrimthor whispered to you?
Who?
Hrimthor, the son of Thormur, the stonemason, who disguised himself and built Asgard's wall.
Oh, yes. One of the many occasions Odin saw fit to involve me in a wager without my consent. I wish I could say that was the worst of his husbandly habits.
Hold. We will finish later.
ஐயோ வித்து இருக்காது இது ஒரு வீணா போன கூவைங்களா செக்மிஷன் பத்தா தர இதுனா
Whoa!
Oh shit, okay. Maybe put it today. Oh motherfucker. Wait. Good call. What the fuck, bro? Shit. Okay, this is time to open it up, yeah. Okay, maybe I'm not ready at all. ஏண்டா ஈஸியாகவே வைக்க மாட்டீங்களாடா, ஏண்டா அப்படி அட்டுடியும் பண்ணுறீங்க. ஓகே ஓகே, பிஃபோர் தட்
லெட்ஸ் I died.
Mm-hmm.
And you will help me.
Of course, Gunhild. But to what end?
When the Einherjar came, we needed a way to fight back. I suggested. Say them, Maiden.
I understand your desperation, but that was foolish.
Clearly. I was lucky enough to be murdered before my mind could be corrupted, as theirs did. You must free them.
Of course. Say the magic corrupts souls of this thing. Those poor souls must be in agony.
Then we shall give them death.
Great. Okay, I'm going to go. No one knows how to see it.
Now, how do we get up there, I wonder?
We can't. Not with those vines in the way.
Oh! Gotta go, gotta go. Okay. Okay.
I think we can burn those vines from here.
போகும்போதே பார்த்துக்கோங்க. Chandi chandi chariya. Okay, now let's go.
Must be safer this way. We'll need to find another way around.
My friend's souls are still twisted
up.
Give them the freedom of death.
Okay. So what we can do? Oh shit. Up. Set to put in.
So, what's it like being back?
Like I haven't come back at all. Everything's changed. I'm a stranger here.
I know the feeling.
Oh, you did on the other one. Actually, Murri. My end up suffering, Amma suffering, Appa suffering. This is under the way, I'm gonna have to do this one. Oh,
the closer we get, the more tightness grows in my chest.
You're sure you want to continue?
Confronting the past comes with a price.
It must be done. I've lived with this pain far too long.
Mm-hmm.
If you can believe it. We were happy once. For a time, foolishly believed the peace would last. Perhaps that was my mistake. All I wanted was...
Oh shit. Oh no. No.
Brother, I had a thought. What if we took a stealthy approach to our next battle?
No.
Stealthy approach. Stealthy approach. Right. And approach line is under the nine and dying going well for a. Okay guys, I think I'm gonna stop here for now. See you guys on the next part. Thank you for your support. And don't forget to check out. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe us. Anyway, see you guys. Ta-da, bye-bye.